Hi, my name is Lars Rastetter, and I'm here with the Australian Ambassador to Germany, Mr. Ian Kemisch. Mr. Ambassador, I understand that young Germans have been traveling to Australia since the 60s. What would you think, how have the travel patterns developed since then?
Well, since the 1960s, the number of Germans, young Germans, old Germans, has grown very steadily. In the last few years, more than 150,000 Germans have travelled to Australia every year. We're obviously very happy about that. Of that, about 12,000 young Germans have been travelling every year to Australia under the so-called Working Holiday Maker program.
Yeah, I've been to Australia last year. It was that Working Holiday program offered by Step In, and that was just amazing.
I know Step In very well, and I'm really very happy that for 10 years now, Step In's offered really great programs for young Germans. I should say that, as Step In's involvement indicates, not all of these people are travelling as tourists. 5,000 Germans are enrolled in Australian institutions every year. Tell me about your experience, though. What did you do in Australia?
It was great. I started my year in Australia in Sydney, and I participated in an orientation program offered by Step In as well, which was great because I got the opportunity to learn how to make the most of my stay in Australia. And for example, they helped me in terms of opening up my bank account, and they took care of my application for the tax file number, which was great as well because that proved quite difficult. And most importantly of all, they helped me to settle down in Sydney. I got to know a lot of people from Step In and from the partner companies that really did care about me and offered help. And I quickly managed to find an amazing shared house in Sydney with 10 people from all over the world, which was great because they also helped me to settle down in Australia. One of my flatmates was working for a bar in the harbour region of Sydney, Circular Quay, which was great, and I applied there and got the job instantly. And that was probably the best thing that happened to me, because I got to work in one of the most amazing bars in Sydney, was amazing views of the harbour bridge and just 200 metres south of the Opera House. And I met so many great people there and made a lot of friends that basically shared my passion for the country and shared my dreams and my plans for those 8 months. And that was just great because we made a lot of things, and we traveled to Melbourne and to Canberra for a couple of days, which was just great. And we at least tried to serve pretty much every one of those of the northern beaches. We've been to the outback as well, and booked a ride through the outback with kangaroos just running right beside the cars, and that was just amazing.
Buzz, one of the great things about these experiences is the opportunity it provides to learn something from other cultures, experience other cultures. Is there something particular that impacted on you, that influenced you, that you've been able to bring back to Germany and use some way in your life back here?
An amazing example is that I went to Coles and the cashiers wanted to know how I'm feeling today. And for a German or for a guy from a completely different culture, that's just, I've never experienced anything like that before. And another example would be that the manager of the bar I was working for invited me to his birthday party, even though it was my first week on the job. I just learned to appreciate that, and I quite simply wanted to soak in as much of it as I possibly could of this. I think it's a completely different way of life. It's a different lifestyle that I was exposed to, and that was probably the most amazing part, the most amazing experience of this of these 8 months. In terms of me, I think my family, my friends, people around me just perceived me to be a more open-minded person that was ready and willing to enjoy life, to experience new things, and I think I learned to approach new things in a different way, in a different manner, and that was the point that really changed in my life. Particularly my parents and my friends gave me the feedback that I that I developed into a more open-minded person, which was great to hear from me. Mr. Ambassador, I understand that you and your family are going back to Australia this summer. You're leaving Germany. What exactly are you going to miss about Germany?
I'm going to miss a lot of things about Germany. You're right, my job as ambassador is almost come to an end, and I will be leaving in a few months' time. I'll miss this fascinating city of Berlin. There's always something happening here. There's always something fresh in the wind. I'll miss the wonderful opportunity to learn about Germany, the different regions, the different cultures and traditions that are prevalent in the various different Bundesländer, the states of this country. I think I've also had the opportunity to learn a little bit about Germans and what makes them tick. And now that I think I know most of it, I have to leave, which is a shame. There's one other thing that I'll miss: Currywurst.
Mr. Ambassador, thank you very much for your time.